You will need to trust us when we say this is the new Range Rover. New for 2018, the Big Rangy follows its little brother the Sport for a model year uplift, which also includes the introduction of a new petrol electric hybrid model, the P400e PHEV. Changes are subtle for the Range Rover's makeover, after all if it ain't broke. The interior has been given the most attention, borrowing much from the new Velar, including its Duo Touch Pro infotainment system and updated interior graphics and materials. Greater than click here for more on the latest Range Rover Sport. Taking the headlines of the new Range Rover is the first plug-in model. Powered by a 296 bhp 2.0-liter, 4-cylinder Ingenium petrol engine, the P400e PHEV is also equipped with an 114 bhp electric motor, although the peak power for the powertrain is capped at 398 bhp due to the peak outputs of the internal combustion engine and the electric motor arriving at different engine motor speeds. The P400e PHEV will still sprint to 60 miles per hour in 6.4 seconds and run on to 137 miles per hour. Image 3 of 41. Image 3 of 41. If you are unsure about joining the hybrid revolution just yet, the full-fat Range Rover is still available with a choice of V6 and V8 diesel engines and V6 and V8 supercharged petrol engines, topping out with the 557 bhp SV Autobiography Dynamic, all 141,580 pounds of it. The entry point TDV6 Vogue lists at £79,595, the P400e PHEV will set you back at least £86,965 with long wheelbase variants starting from £112,900 for a SDV8 autobiography. Externally, the revisions are minor for the new RR. There's a new updated grille and an all-new front bumper, LED headlights and wider vent blades, and the trademark clamshell bonnet is longer, too. There are also new, lower side accents and vent graphics, and the updated rear bumper now incorporates the exhaust tips. There are also 6 new alloy wheel designs and 2 new colors to choose from: Recello Red, Admiron Blue. Greater than click here for our review of the Range Rover Velar First Edition. Inside is where the big changes have taken place. There's new front and rear executive seats with every possible adjustment you could require, a new cabin air ionization system and a gesture sun blind control. And, of course, there is the new infotainment system that now features 2 high-definition 10-inch touchscreens as found in the Velar and new Range Rover Sport. Not only does it control the sat-nav, radio and air conditioning, but you can also select the desired driving mode, too. Image 25 of 41. Image 25 of 41. Of course, being the original go-anywhere luxury off-roader, the 2018 model year Range Rover is still equipped to do just that, and could transport you across the Atlas Mountains in supreme comfort. Or more importantly, to Waitrose in a snowstorm. The 2018 Range Rover model year lineup at a glance: short wheelbase models TDV6 3.0L V6 turbo diesel 281 bhp 442 pounds-feet 060 mph 7.5 sec from 2,249 kilograms, Vogue 79,595 pounds, Vogue say 86,195 pounds, Autobiography 98 pounds, 5,995 SDV8 4.4L V8 turbo diesel 334 bhp 546 pounds feet 060 mph 6.5 sec from 2504 kilograms, Vogue 86,700 pounds, Vogue say 93,300, Autobiography 105,700 pounds, 2.0 lp 400 ephev 398 bhp 332 pounds feet 060 mph 6.4 sec from 2509 kilograms, Vogue 86,965 pounds, Vogue say 93,465, Autobiography 105,865 pounds, 3.0 LV6 supercharged petrol 335 bhp 332 pounds feet 060 mph 7.1 sec from 2,256 kilograms, 5.0 LV8 supercharged petrol 518 bhp 461 pounds feet 060 mph 5.1 sec from 2,383 kilograms, 5.0 LV8 supercharged petrol 537 bhp 516 pounds feet 060 mph 5.1 sec 2497 kilograms, Autobiography Dynamic 141,580 pounds. Image 41 of 41. Image 41 of 41. Long wheelbase models SDV8 4.4 LV8 turbo diesel 334 bhp 546 pounds feet 060 mph 6.6 sec from 2592 kilograms, Autobiography 112,900 pounds, Autobiography 167,850 pounds. 2.0 LP 400 EPHEV 398 bhp, 332 pounds-feet, 060 mph 6.5 sec, from 2,603 kilograms. Autobiography 113,065 pounds. Autobiography 168,850 pounds. 5.0 LV8 supercharged petrol 518 bhp, 461 pounds-feet, 060 mph 5.2 sec, from 2,451 kilograms. 5.0 LV8 supercharged petrol 537 bhp, 516 pounds-feet, 060 mph 5.2 sec, 2,497 kilograms. Autobiography dynamic 177,030 pounds.